The solo from Lieutenant Kije should be played legato, except for the last three eighth notes of both phrases, with the dot-dash indication. Be sure and play the second phrase louder than the first, and of course, play the solo with a mute.